You heard a loud boom that sounded like an explosion earlier today in Fort Worth. There's no reason to be concerned. In a tweet, the Fort Worth Police Department explained that any explosions heard in downtown were due to military training.